In the Bible we read of a beautiful prayer, a prayer fervent, prayer sent to heaven above. It was prayed by a heart that was laden with care, and filled it was filled with such wonderful love. Jesus was praying
in the Garden of Gethsemane.
He said, "Loving Father, if you will,
let this cup pass
from me."
Of the anguish that would bring to
Jesus.